like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere these days.
You better be buying. I don't do small talk.
You'll see.
Yeah, all right. Well, bye.
Yes?
Good day, Captain.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military.
Deimos has every type of ship you need. Oh, yes, thank you so much! And just so you know, I definitely will not be drinking this on the job. Definitely not. If you have any questions, I love questions. Let me see your manifest. We'll unload that from your ship right now.
released.
Next time, use your jetpack. Keep scanning. I'm sure there's something nearby. place isn't exactly Paradiso, but I suppose we can visit for a while. I wanted to ask you about the artifact you found on Bekterra. When you pulled it from the rock, held it in your hands for the first time, how did you feel? Maybe, but I'd appreciate it if you'd hear me out. No, I don't think you understand. I know about the visions, the light, and the music. How did you feel inside? What were your thoughts? Oh my goodness. That must have been terrifying. When it comes to the artifacts, it never ceases to amaze me how the science, well, simply fails. Honestly, I wasn't sure how you'd react. Some people would consider what you went through a deeply personal experience. I enjoy hearing about them. Professionally, of course. Either way, we need all the help we can get. The artifacts are so different, so alien, and I'm certain one of them reached out and spoke to you. Quite the mystery. Well, judging from the fact that both you and Barrett claim to have heard music, I've made the leap that the artifact was reaching out. Music composition might not consist of words and sentences, but I'll be damned if that isn't an attempt at language. Oh, that's an excellent question. You'd think after years of gathering data about the artifacts, I'd have the perfect answer to that. But I haven't the faintest idea. Not much, I'm afraid. All I have to show for my efforts are eyewitness accounts, scores of inconclusive metallurgical test results, and wild theories. No, not at all. There's so much going on there, I can't afford to divert all of our resources, but I have classified the artifacts as a priority project. No, that's not it at all. Solving a mystery like this, it's an explorer's dream. Believe me, they're all as driven as I am to find an answer. I knew I picked the right person for the job. Look, I wanted to thank you for taking the time to talk, and for keeping an open mind. And I also wanted to say, well, I'm pleased we're on this journey together. It's the best decision I've made in quite a long time.
Thank you. This is the place where it all happened. All those years ago. At this moment, I am an artist. I have some things, but probably nothing you want. Take a look. For a yearly calendar that my company publishes. It's a living. If you like this place, then you might also like the last place I was at. Please don't stand in the way of my photography. Please step back. I need space.
pump these bots full of holes until every last one is bleeding bolts. Is that understood?
Yes, Captain!
Then let's kick some ass!
Let's make this quick!
Prepare for the unlikely, and you'll be ready for the inevitable.
Thank you. Please watch your step. Fertilizer deployment protocol activated. Please vacate the area.
Our shop has plenty of goods in stock. You're welcome to take a look. You should say hello to the kids. Some of them have never seen an outsider. This outpost was founded by a group of traveling merchants. They used to stop in this area to rest on long trips through the space lanes. After a while, they decided to make things permanent and settle down here. And who can blame them? This is a gorgeous spot. Sure, there's a mission board inside. People post odd jobs there all the time. Thanks for asking. Most folks who come through just want to shoot at us. Later.
That isn't yours.
Tamper with the produce. It does not respond positively to being disturbed.
Nice to meet you. We don't see a lot of new faces.
I came here with my family when I was a kid. I hated it back then. Now it feels like home.
Folks like you usually don't make it out this far.
Thank you. don't get views like this in the big city.
Being a homesteader is a hard life.
But a good one.
You're free to use our equipment. Just leave it in working order, okay?
Sometimes I wonder what life would be like if I never moved away from New Atlantis. Think about buying something from our shop. I really need the business.
Mom says she'll see. My mom said I'm gonna have a sister soon. I hope she likes playing Vanguard as much as me.
I used to be an explorer too, but then I... No, never mind. It's a long story.
I'm proud of what we've built here. Not everyone wants to live in a flashy city.
Take a load off. Life moves slow in our little outpost.
Down? I buy just about it. I carry most of the same goods as Jemison Mercantile, and I won't overcharge you for them. The vending part isn't all that exciting, but I love chatting with visitors. The kind of people who are willing to trek all the way out into the sticks usually have interesting stories to share. It's okay, I guess, but I have to be real. Some of the other settlers get on my nerves. And it's not like I have a choice about seeing them. Only a handful of people live here. This is what I have. Alrighty, see you later.
Of this soil is ideal for producing root vegetables.
If you are hoping to join us, you're out of luck. We're at full capacity. Our outpost success makes me proud. Sure. There's a mission board inside. Thanks for asking. Goodbye.
day, I'll leave this place and find a plan.
Keeping all this equipment running is tiring work. Our tech isn't exactly top of the line. Now that I've lived here for a few years, I can't imagine going back to Gagarin Landing.
I've never seen a person like you before.
Producing suitable sustenance for your species requires a titanic effort.
Time to go?
You'll need good gear if you're going trekking. I can help with that.
Thank you.
word and we'll get underway.
This is Faraday's budget tours. I have a request from people on the ship to talk with an actual ship captain. I'd appreciate you look. Well, surprise you returned a hail.
Can I ask the first question?
I'm still talking with the captain. Cindy will organize everyone into a queue. Are you sure you're up for this? This is a really fun crowd. So helpful. All right. Who's up? First question.
Is being a ship captain non-stop thrills and excitement like living in that movie Return of the Interceptor?
For all your questions.
If you can afford your very own ship, you must be super well off. You single?
Oh, dear Lord. We have to move along. Next. Last question.
Space is a lawless mess. If you could make the damn politicians fix one thing about it, what would it be?
Someone in every port. You know, a special someone. For l'amour. Or
you don't have to answer that.
Yes. What an interesting question. Go on, tell us, Captain.
Giving them such an authentic experience. This is your captain speaking. We're about to head to our next destination. Remember, we'll be in Neon in 5 days, so don't spend all your money yet.
Astral Lounge, here I come!
Dear Lord.
Forms don't need spacesuits, so keep your eyes open.
Captain, hello.
I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Thank you.
If you're searching them, make it quick. Difference between being prepared and carrying too much. Thank you.
What can I help you with? Bring me anything useful. Until later.